ballin'.
What?
Yeah, yeah, bitch, you think I'm spawning? What? Yeah, yeah. Ha, yeah, Dexter.
Whoa,
whoa.
Ha,
huh. I be ballin' so hard, you think I'm spawning?
You what?
What? All these bitches that he callin'.
What's up, YouTube, and what is up, Rose Gang? It's y'all boy, Baby B, man. We back with another Rose Gang video. As you can see, man, I got my boy in the cut. Man, we lit today, man. RIP to my boy, XX Starcion, man. Right?
Yeah,
man.
Rest in peace.
That's crazy, man. We might do a reaction soon of that video. Y'all stay tuned, stay lit. I'm sorry I have not been posting, like I said, Rose Gang fans and everybody out there. I don't have internet right now, so y'all stay tuned, man. But today's video is about baby mama in front of, having a baby in front of company.
Making a baby.
Yeah, making a baby in front of company, Jazz and Tay. And this is Sierra Jordan that we doing the reaction video on. So y'all make sure y'all stay tuned and stay lit and stay game, man. We gonna get to the video, tell you some more information at the end of the video. So y'all stay tuned, y'all stay ganged up. It's Rose Game, man. Man, I love the intro. It's kind of weird. That's like that, you know, the cat in the hat.
Yeah.
That old, and they put it in the exact filter.
Hey y'all, what's
the
CJ
game? Wait. Is this like the first intro we did together?
No, this is not the first one. Oh, this is the first one. This is the first intro together because let me tell you why. We're teaming up and we're about to get Jazz a text. So they think stuff's sweet right now because they tried to get us or whatever, but they think stuff's sweet right now. So what we're gonna do is caught having sex in front of company prank.
I'm talking about, we're gonna be making noise, you're gonna be moaning.
Let me remind you, it's gonna be in a living room, and the living room is right outside of Jazz's room. Jazz's table. They're in the room right now watching the movie.
Wait,
so
they
hopefully we'll be loud enough
their
to,
house,
so
they
can overhear the movie.
Hey, no, they're at,
and I mean, so
they
can go over the movie and they can hear us.
Wait,
they walk
how many houses did they?
Like,
no, it's Armand and Trey's house.
But yeah, me and Jordan,
they got a house too. She lives with him. She lives with him.
I thought Jazz had her
own.
Wait, hold on,
they're
freaky on the camera.
So we're
going to
end the prank. We're
going to
set the camera up.
And look, man, if y'all are not subscribed to the channel yet, man, subscribe. We will not disappoint y'all. Join the family, man. We love all y'all. Give us a thumbs up.
Thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up.
And look, y'all, let me get y'all opinion. If we have babies, bro, well, you see how light I am? Like, what would y'all think, like, how a baby
I babies will come out either light-skinned or caramel for a fact. This is pretty air.
Mm-hmm.
I'd rather hear you
though. Is that her
roommate? Oh, yes, man. And look, bro. And now, this just happened today, but I just want to say rest in peace to XXX and
rest
his family,
peace,
man. You know, that's
peace,
just a real tragedy. And the fact that he was doing so much positive stuff for his community and for the kids and for everybody, you know, rest in peace to him and the our prayers and condolences to his family, man.
Prayers.
Y'all stay strong, stay blessed, and stay prayed up.
Yeah.
I love you.
I love you.
Stay positive.
All right, look, man,
stay
before we get into this prank,
positive,
I didn't find
out
this out until when I started editing, bro. So look, there's not a hole in my boxes, bro, in my Puma drawers, bro. It's a bleach stain. I did not know, I didn't even know it was there until I started editing my videos. So before y'all get on here and start trying to clown me and everything, no, it's not a hole in my drawers, man. Not a hole.
Oh, that's nice. They about to get free.
They really make it like that, bro. It's so forced. Oh my god. Hey, Jazz is funny, bro. You saw how she was like slow motion cut. You see? But the prank happened so fast though. Like, how, you see how the prank happened? What the hell?
They still going?
The dog tried getting it too.
No, I don't get it. Like, whoa. The Jazz. That was Jazz that was screaming. The Jazz, that laugh be getting me. She be like, what? Why they going crazy? Who's screaming? They going crazy. Look at her. I need Jeff. Bro, who's that other? That's a YouTuber too. Huh?
Bro, who, which one? The one with the blonde hair? The red dude?
Oh,
he's nice, man. He's white. Yeah.
They said they pronounced it. Hey, they did get Jazz though, because Jazz was like. Jazz always doing some funny stuff, bro. Jazz be busting me up, bro. That's one of my favorite YouTubers, bro. I swear to God, you know Jazz was serious because Jazz was really like looking at the age of the corner. That's the funny part. Why she just running? He saw her tass with her chain. Bro, what are you doing? He keep on. Hey, it's kind of fat. Makeup is like, she look different than makeup. Man. Come on, man. I can't even stop catfishing this. I thought they pronounced it was a prank. That's the same shirt I heard.
You messed up for that.
Remember that? Yeah, I love that shirt. I feel like that. I'm like
25. And then Josh over there just laughing and stuff, like it just ruins that.
Anyways, gang, man, make sure y'all go show some love to Jazz and Take channel and Josh channel. Where you at, baby?
Oh, yeah, his name's Josh.
Yeah, first on.
First on.
Hey. Anyways, man, yeah, man, like I said, go show some love to their channel. Their channel will be in the description down below.
Man, you about to knock me out with your elbow, why don't you?
You knocked my wallet out,
man. Shut up.
Anyways, gang, man, look, if y'all new to the channel, make sure y'all subscribe, click that.
Subscribe or
wait. I said subscribe. Anyways, oh, yeah, man, make sure y'all go to your settings right now and turn all of the notifications, turn them on all the time, man. Turn them on and run it up, man. Let's get it. Wait,
she always on
social media. We will tweet you back, man. I need to catch up to see her. She beat me on Twitter.
Huh?
But I got her on Instagram.
Yeah, a little bit.
It's green though, but my boy Josh is back.
Man, look, bro. Today's like a lazy day, man. It's been raining outside.
It's another prank.
Josh on Fortnite. Look, all the lights off in the house.
Yo.
Josh playing Fortnite. I'm in the living room playing 2K. I was just on Fortnite, bro. But look at Buddy, man. He just walking around the house. Come here, Buddy. What's wrong, boy?
What's wrong, buddy?
That's Jazz and Tate, new dog, huh?
Yeah, yes. They just... Okay. It's supposed to, bro. It's supposed to rain.
I'm trying to get big. Like that, right, bro. I'm trying to
get big.
Get out of these
alleys. I don't know how to. I was at Bunker House playing 2K. He said, bro, it's supposed to be. You see, it's raining now.
The house is
like a tropical storm. Like, bro, I'm lying. It's been raining like ever since. Look. Sierra got the car.
Oh, look at
the house. She went to Florida. Dance practice.
Yeah, Florida.
Yeah, she dance practice in this rain, man. I'm trying to cuddle. I was trying to cuddle and watch movies and stuff all day. And now I gotta sit in the house and play 2K or something by myself. But look, man, I'm kind of getting tired of my career. So I'm about to try my team. I really never played my team before. Like, so I have like an idea of what it is, but I really don't know, you know, the full thing. So right now, man, I gotta make my team name, but I don't know. I wanna do something like a CJ gang or something, you know.
Rose gang. Hey man, we about to cut the video off right there because he been just vlogging half of the little. Yeah man, my video right here is like 11:50 something minutes. Y'all stay tuned, man. Y'all thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for the 1.9K, man. Thank you for everybody. I appreciate it. It's like when you, I don't know, I can't explain everything, all the love that I just, like, I just can't get it out, man. Thank you, like, I'm, like, serious, like, thank you, because I work hard for the subscribers, the likes, the editing, I do everything, man. Man, y'all make sure y'all go follow my boy,
yeah, follow
Instagram
me.
Right there.
Hit the follow button.
Man, right now, man, hit that blue button, that Instagram follow button, man. Y'all make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, smash it. Break your screen if you had to. I'll pay for it if you're doing the Rose game.
Add me on Snapchat, ft.christian.
Right there in the middle or the corner, one of these two, man. Y'all follow my Instagram, Baby B Rose, the same YouTube channel name as my Instagram, man. I will be uploading soon. It's kind of hard for me to upload, like I said, once again, Rose Gang and my friends and everybody else. I don't have internet, so once I have internet views, I'll be editing better. I could get more access to computers, all type of stuff, man. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned, say gang done, man. Go follow our social media, contact us. We trying to make business to with any YouTubers out there that's trying to collab or do some things, right? Man, we in a game, man. Make sure y'all stay tuned, stay lit. We got more videos, we got more ideas, more pranks. Y'all stay tuned.
Coming soon.
Give me more ideas. Comment down below what you think about this video, man. One more thing, RP XX Station, man. RP, bro. We gonna miss you. You a legend and lit, bro. Thank you for watching my videos. And this is Baby B, and I'm out.
Baby, I need you.